actually a file is created. It is called a flat file. The flat file is in FTP, which is a file transfer protocol. It's sent to another system, which is a subsystem.
Hello, hello. Video record.
What happens here is that the flat file is converted to a PDF format so that the EDS management system can actually read it.
Once
this happens, it is again sent to the EDS subsystem of the vendor. Thereafter, it is converted back from EDS system to the system of the vendor or the system. Thereafter, it is interpreted on the phone and the order system is created on the vendor side. The whole process, the whole reason we have this is it reduces human element, chances of error are reduced there. Again, it's taking less time and eventually what happens is that we get an efficient system out. I think the standard community.
I will be covering standards of various VDI groups we have. VDI basically is the transfer of documents electronically, and so we have a sender and a recipient, and they have to follow only one set of standards. We have four set of standards internationally followed. The first one, UN 85, is one which is followed internationally, and it's mostly predominant outside Northern America. ANSI standards is a major used in the US. DataComs is a UK retail specific standard. It is used only in the retail industry of UK.